What is going on, everybody? This is your boy, Other. Today we are hopping at Dragon Ball FighterZ once again. Let's see if we can ascend beyond in a Super Saiyan 2. And if not, at least break in some W, baby. That's what it's all about on this channel. Just rank them up. Against the Namekian name, Tigo, the Ant, Sans? I don't know. Let's just call him T, I guess. We can get out of this one right here. And he's a leader. Why did I kick him out? I was so busy trying to finish Goku off. This is Vegeta, caught up in the rivalry. How long that move been in the game so far? Close data? Everybody pretty much knows how to block that thing now. Almost forgot to do it again. I'm mad because I just wasted it anyway. I could just kill him with the tomato attack. Simple one, dude. Not the, you know, ultra. Oh, comment down below, comment down below, what team you guys are gonna fight with right now? Or what you can kind of changing up or whatever. Comment down below. Good. Pop this in the mouth. Come on. Who are we doing? I got him. He ran right into it. But I don't think it's going to finish him off because he got his spark. Awfully close to it, man. Got him. Thank you, Hit.
So you won't fully power up. It makes sense. Our opponent wasn't strong enough to warrant that.
Yeah, pooping on me, I almost here. Alright, so you do it again. Really having to help and get mad when it doesn't work. See, I noticed now, like, honestly, like, I don't even go by DC anymore. To be honest, I don't, because you can have a low DC and still destroy somebody that's higher. So you don't even go by that no more. You really just go by. This is the first round to fight somebody to really determine to see if they're good or not. I mean, most people, they usually get better, you know, in fight. You know, like I said, they get stronger. Every time you fight, or at least you're close, you know, you're good. But anyway, but yeah, most people really do like just to go ahead and fight something in order to get their opponent. And it does. And you just put in a range of this. Find a black. Come on, Vegeta, prove to him you're more than just an appetizer. There you go. Tell him you're the main course. Come on. Vegeta can finish things off here. Nah, I think you should be right. Big Goku comes in to finish him off. Mr. Super Saiyan 4, Mr. Poop, you don't have to go blue. Yeah. There's been plenty of times that I faced people, and all I had was just one person, and I'm getting to picking the rest of the team down. One more time? Come on, man, you never know. You could win. It happens, man. You could be down 0-2 and come back with one victory. Yes, we do. Oh, the next episode's coming on. Yeah. Love Vegeta's, love Vegeta's, okay, so I got Vegeta blue in the mind. Ah! How dare I? That's not even crazy. Kamehameha! Kamehameha! You're a stellar, man. Just rambling right now. Just trying to focus. Trying to make it a good thing to know. Oh, no, he's got me. Yeah. I was hoping that before he even hit the attack. Ah, I think they might have his number this time. Watch out. Got him. Ah, oh, I thought he shoot him out. There you go, right in his cap. Ron Strong said 33 weeks of kneecap for Toei. I don't know, something like that. Shout out to Ron Strong, man. Love watching this video, man. Good dude. Huh? You think so? Goku, where you going, man? Come back! I'm not finished yet! I think I got him if he lands down and doesn't block. Yes! But then again, if you think about it, that was somewhat unnecessary considering how much health he has. Oh, I need a real... Oh, okay. Oh. Boom! Come on. I think the Vegeta can finish the drop off against himself. No! He got knees in the head. I think I would fall down too. How did he have a concussion after that? Come to me to come near me, Goku. I forgot that thing was just thrown in there. He trying to sneak up on me, man. I've been training for years in the Hyper Violet Time Chamber. And this is the result of my training. Another W. That was nice. I like those matches.
Can't let Vegeta get ahead of me.
You cannot. You can never. Whew, those are some good matches. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to call that for today's video. So, this has been your boy's other... Well, your boy's... Oh, this is one person. What did I say, two? I don't know. Who even knows? Anyway, it's your boy, Other, signing out. See you tomorrow.